Yo!
Yo!
What's up? I'm Adam.
I'm Patrick.
And I'm Steve.
All right. And in this video, we are going to talk about a pre-conference session that Patrick and I are doing at PASS Data Community Summit 2023. It's a long name. There's a lot of formerly known as ... out there. There's a lot of history behind that. With us today, Steve Jones, thank you so much for being with us. We did a video a long time ago, Baton Rouge SQL Saturday somewhere. I don't know. We'll have a link somewhere for it. So, and Steve, just real quick, just to let people know who you are, just give us a quick bio of yourself.
I'm an old database professional. I've been doing this for 30 plus years. I think a lot of people know because I founded SQLServerCentral.com with a few partners. I still run that today. I work for Redgate Software in my day job, where I do a lot of DevOps type work with customers and clients. I run the SQL Saturday global brand as well, trying to get events, free events in cities all over the world.
You're just a guy putting content out there and helping people.
Like you too.
That's it. That's it. That's part of community, right? It's helping people.
It is, right? It's giving it back to others. You know, I like you guys, right? We've been lucky in our careers. We've had some success. Things have gone well for us. And trying to help other people achieve that same level of success.
So PASS Data Community Summit is the week of November 13th. And on Tuesday, November 14th, that's one of the pre-con days. So a pre-con is like a full day session, right? So you get to spend the whole day with us. And we're going to be talking about harnessing the power of Microsoft Fabric. Patrick, what can people expect in that?
Excitement and Patrick's insane, amazing delivery of content. Ooh. That's what they can expect. They're going to learn about extracting data with Data Factory. They're going to learn about building lakehouses. They're going to learn about data warehousing. And of course, they're going to learn about Power BI, right? It's going to be a fun-filled packed days of content, but mostly demos. It's going to be amazing.
I'm going to be there too, right?
We'll see.
Okay. So we're going to teach you the clicks of Microsoft Fabric, working with your data and getting things in there. It's going to be amazing. I'm excited.
Adam, do you have shoes picked out for that day yet?
I do, actually. Patrick has gotten me into the Nike kick. And so I remember we were at a conference not too long ago this year where there were some other folks. I was in my first shoe picture with Patrick. It was bananas. It was bananas.
Do you remember the shoe you were wearing?
Jordan 1s.
Oh, yeah. Mine were Jordan 1s.
And Jordan 1s.
Yeah, mine were Jordan 1s.
Jordan 1s, man. Yeah. Jordan 1s. We'll probably have the same pair.
But in terms of like PASS Data Community Summit or just PASS in general, like what is that about? What's the value for someone going and what can they expect?
Yeah, so the summit has been around over 20 years. Like I was actually lucky enough to go to the very first summit in 1999. Oh, and it's become the greatest data conference in the world, where all these data professionals, you know, both the Microsoft platform as well as other ones, come together and they have this chance to learn from each other, to talk with each other, to network, really grow their careers as well as their knowledge. Microsoft's been an amazing sponsor across 24 years now where they've been running this. And because it's often been located in Seattle, we get all these people from Redmond and that area coming over, all the SQL Server developers, the Fabric developers, the Azure people, and you have the chance to not only learn from them, but just ask them questions, right? I think in the past, we've run like a clinic area where
the SQL clinic,
you gentlemen and others have been there, where people could just come up and say, hey, I've got this problem where, you know, I'm trying to decide if it's worth buying another pair of shoes. Can you help me analyze this in Power BI? And you guys will go through the details. You'll help them with the DAX or the clicks.
So the networking piece, Steve, I love that. I think in general, conferences and local user groups and SQL Saturdays, I think the networking piece and making those connections is one of the biggest value propositions for people. I've been going since 2008. I know Patrick's been going for probably longer than that. And I have friends today all over the world that I can attribute to going to PASS. And just being able to connect with folks and just have resources, whether it's even personal or professional, just having that capability. I will also say people have asked in the past, like, how did you and Patrick like start doing Guy in a Cube together? I tell them, I was like, well, Patrick and I met, I think it was PASS Summit 2009. It was at a bar and we just met each other, right? And then, you know, here we go.
And the thing I would say, right, like you're outgoing guys, like you're willing to get up on stage and speak. I am too. The summit has been able to bring that out of many people that aren't like us, that don't go speak at conferences and things where, you know, I'm blessed to go to many conferences all over the world. At so many conferences, at the end of the day, everybody goes back to their hotel room and everything's quiet. But at the summit, so many people get together, right? They go to restaurants and bars or to game night or other things where they get the chance to meet each other and kind of grow in a way that I don't see in you know, in Las Vegas or many other events that I've been to.
A big part of my success is because of Past Summit, SQL Saturdays, and things like that, right? That played a big part in my career.
It's funny, we started SQL Saturdays in 2007, right? So we'd had a number of summits at that point in time. And my partner and I, when we started, we worried that we wouldn't have enough speakers to actually run 10 events a year. And very quickly, we found people like you, gentlemen, that are willing to go share information that they saw other people, and they realized it's not that hard to share information with others. And it's exciting, right? It's fun.
Yeah. So at the conference itself, so there's two pre-con days. Those are full day training sessions, right? And that's the Monday and Tuesday of the week of November 13th. And then the regular conference, or the main conference, is Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, right?
Yeah. So the two pre-con days, there's performance tuning, there's T-SQL, there's cloud, there's all kinds of things. Regular conference has hundreds of sessions throughout the 3 days. From, I'm sure you gentlemen are speaking on something during the week as well. Hopefully they've told you something.
We'll be around. Like we usually get pulled into a bunch of stuff, so we will.
If not, there's plenty of other Fabric, Power BI, Data Factory, other stuff going on as well. This conference has been a community conference for years, so it's been just people from the community that speak at user groups come together from all over the world. I don't know how many countries we've got, but tons of countries. People talking all kinds of topics, like all sorts of topics from not only just like Azure and the Fabric platform, but also Postgres, there's some Oracle stuff, there's lots of SQL Server stuff, lots of analysis, reporting.
Yep.
I mean, any data topic, right?
Yeah, so really,
if you make your living off data, this is the place to be.
Yep. One of the terms that was coined, at least I learned it at PASS itself, was SQL family. And I kind of morphed that into like Power BI family or data family. And, that's really what it feels. It feels like, to me, it's like my professional like family reunion of just getting to see folks and remembering old times, almost learning new things, meeting new people.
It is almost like that high school reunion or college reunion thing where we all know each other, we're friends, and we get together and not only share and learn, but we enjoy the time.
All right, Steve, like where does someone go to learn more?
There's pastdatacommunitysummit.com. We've built this whole site, right, that's got the schedule on it. It's got how you register and all this stuff. There's hotels and different. So that's the place to go. And then certainly, if you have questions, reach out to the community and ask them what they think about it. Because I think most people will tell you this is an amazing event and it's worth the effort to convince your boss to send you.
I agree. And then also, if you have questions, leave it in the comments below as well. And we'll make sure we get them answered for you. Sign up for our pre-con.
Don't forget.
And spend the whole day with us if that's something that excites you. You'll see a video above my head. I actually did a little video back from PASS Summit 2016. If you want to go see, it's one of the videos I love the most that I put together. But that gives you a little feel of like what it's like and the people that you meet and whatnot. So go check that out.
I mean, hopefully I'll see some of you there at the conference. And if I don't see you there, then maybe at a SQL Saturday or other events. So stop and say hi to me if you see this.
Yes.
Same with us. Like, come up and say hi.
Yeah, please.
Always love meeting new people or just seeing people from the past as well. All right. Thank you so much for watching. Keep being awesome. And we'll see you in the next video.